How's it going, everybody? Aloha. It is 77 degrees right now. It's about 11:45 p.m. Waikiki Aquarium is in front of us here. If you have a annual pass, you have access to saltwater pickups. If you make a schedule arrangement, you got to do it online. I think you can, or you can call, I don't know. There's the saltwater pickup area. That's not a public parking area. This side is the public parking area. They don't have that many stalls. Let's see how many. One handicap, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 stalls. You can park at Kaimana Beach too and walk over. Some people call that Sanssouci over there. And then here is Kalakaua Avenue. That way goes into Waikiki. Kapiolani Park, the Queen's Park is across the street over there. You get the tennis courts there on the left. And then you have Diamond Head State Monument, or Diamond Head Hike is up there, the crater. Yeah, that's Kapiolani Park. This is all metered parking. If you can find parking on this side, usually you can park here, but right now there's signs that say you can't park here. This side is free if you can find parking. We're just gonna take you guys on a short walk today. Humidity is about 71, so it's kind of humid and it's a bit overcast, kind of hazy. Banyan tree right there. Hey, look, the sign says Charlie. Sign says no parking Saturday to Tuesday. I think they're doing tree trimming right now. I saw tree trimming going on, and it's the 13th today. Oh wait, that's not today. Vendor permit required. Waikiki. Oh, here. 7 a.m. to 4 p.m. Monday to Friday. Yeah, so it's right now, it is today's the 12th. Yeah, oh, 13th. Sorry, it's the 13th today. So you can't park here all the way up to the 22nd. That's 10 days. Pardon me. If you wanted to go up to Diamond Head, you gotta go the other way. You gotta go up Montserrat, which is, if you go back down Kalakaua Avenue, you're gonna make a right turn up Montserrat, which will take you past the Waikiki Shell. And then you take Montserrat all the way up and you look for the turn in into the Diamond Head State Monument hike. We still have plenty of barbecues over here on the weekends. I think people still do. So this is all free parking in here, but there's not a lot. Plus, when we go walk back inside there, I'll show you by the war memorial over there, which is a saltwater pool in there that's closed. It's been closed for a long time. It's a tsunami hazard area. There's a little mini mart over here if you want to get something to snack on or drink if you're at the beach over here. What's that eating place over there? I think it's, is that Michelle's? Oh wow, they took away the shower. It's roped off. When you see one of these Hawaiian monk seals around on the beach, stay away from them. They used to have a shower over here, it's gone. Oh no, there's the shower. They moved it out here, okay. That makes sense. But it's probably not a good shower. So this is Kaimana Beach. Some people call it Sanssouci. I think that's because the hotel over there is called that. Show this plaque over here. This area is kind of a war memorial. Hopefully I don't get hit by the water. And then we'll show you after that. Oh yeah, it's over there, okay. I don't know if you need permits to make a party at these areas. We never did. We just picked a spot. And I guess if somebody came along with a permit that said that they have that spot reserved, well, I guess we gotta move. Okay, you can always back up the video and pause it if you want to read stuff.
Okay, 1, 2.
You
Oh, yeah, no, I'm good. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just doing a video. Thank you. Yeah, this is the parking lot over here. It gets filled up really fast, though. Did you want me to get a picture of both of you over there? You good? Okay, okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, no problem. No problem. And then, let's fishing information. I don't know if the Waikiki Aquarium is doing a luau. I think they did one called the Diamond Head Luau. I don't know if it's if it's still going on or not. I think this is where they had it. But I don't know. We'll see. I gotta look up that information, or maybe you guys can look it up. I think it was called Diamond Head Luau. Again, we're back at the aquarium. It's actually a cool aquarium in there. They have really cool seahorses. And they have a hei in there with the, that's an octopus. And they have the puhi, which is the eel. trolley is a good way to get around if you don't have a car and you're in Waikiki. And they have some options to take you to various different places of interest. I think all the way, they'll even take you out to Sea Life Park or Hanama Bay for snorkeling. But the common one is they take you to Ala Moana Center. Or the pink line is, we've tried that before. We've taken it all around and they pick you up by Duke Kahanamoku statue. And then there's several different drop-off areas. I think it's $2 per person per trip. And every time you get back on, you got to pay another $2, I think, unless it's gone up in price. They're cutting the trees over there. Let's go walk back to the beach. That's the Barefoot Beach Cafe, I think. Walking around in just humidity and heat. I don't wanna, maybe they're filming for something. The beach area is Queens Beach. It's the Queens Beach. And across is Kapi'olani Park. I think this is still considered Kapi'olani Park right here. Don't forget to like this video, share us with other people. And if you haven't subscribed to Photo Luke Hawaii, don't forget to subscribe. This is where they used to have sunset on the beach, right here. They don't have it anymore, but they still have red carpet events, I think. Like, well, Hawaii 5 was done already. Is the Magnum PI going to continue? I don't remember. If every start of the season, they would have a red carpet event and have this big event and show the first episode here. And there's a stage there, and they would have the actors there. Photo op, and this place would be covered with people. Media. It's good. Oh, yeah. And then the entrance to Sunset on the Beach used to be right here. But I think the city was funding that. Yeah, they try different things to help the economy, bring tourism, or to pump up tourism and visitors. Like now they had the Kilohana Hula Show. Called the Waikiki Wall or Walls. Good place to hang out at. And on the weekends, they've been having the beach volleyball competitions there, right there on the beach, right there. College beach volleyball. So, University of Hawaii represent. I think they're playing music. can rent your surfboards and bodyboards over there, and the chairs, the umbrellas. Just this past weekend, they had the Honolulu Festival, so they had the Grand Parade come down, and this is the end part of the parade. And then down the road, just a little bit, where Montserrat meets Kalakaua at Kapi'olani Park. It's a little crowded, but not really. It's not too bad. This is the statue of Prince Jona Kuhio Kalanianaole. A lot of things are named after him, yeah?
Thank you.
Oh, I have a lot of these rentals for the chairs and the umbrellas. And right next to the beach is this eating place. Yeah. And then come back to the beach and eat it. Or sit at the seating area out there. A caricature. Yeah, during the day. I seen that person, that artist there during the day. Usually the artists come out at night. She's there during the day. Oh, I forgot to say this is Kuhio Beach. All of this from the Waikiki wall to the Kuhio Beach hula mound right there. That's all Kuhio Beach. Another food place over here. Eggs and things. The Hyatt Regency. This is where the trolley picks you up by the Duke Kahanamoku statue, which is there on the left. Duke. Oh, Kahanamoku. What a man. This side of the beach is Waikiki Beach. It's the pink line right there. take you to the police station and then we'll turn around.
I was gonna call my dad!
Yo, the Coast Guard, they were gonna call the Coast Guard.
These are tea leaves. Wow, look at the different varieties. I like the pinkish red one. They all have their purpose, different purposes. Police station. Oh, sorry. I bumped into that guy. These are the two fallen officers. Mentally ill person shot them because he was upset. He was gonna get evicted or something. And then Kapae Mahu, this is the story. I'll show you the stones. So these are this is called Kapae Mahu, which is their healing stones. There's a whole story about this. These four healers came over from Tahiti, and they healed people and stuff. And at some point in time, it was time for them to depart. So they bestowed their powers into these four stones, and the stones over time got lost and stuff. But they found them under a bowling alley and all this other kind of stuff. And and they brought it back here. And Kumuhina did a really good story with this. Hawaiian over there, the pink salmon color hotel. And that's the Sheraton Waikiki, the taller one next to it, behind it. Wow, back in the day, you never saw this many chairs with umbrellas on them. Guess you do what you can to make money. And people, look, they love it. You don't have to lie in the sand. I like the sand though. Surfboard rentals. Thank you. They used to have free hula shows here, but the website says they don't have funding for it right now. So thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Photo Luke Hawaii. Share us with other people who you think might enjoy our walks and our documenting Hawaii things, hula shows, performances, music performances, and many other places of interest and stuff. I gotta test my other camera that I dropped. I might have broke the lens, so I gotta check the focus. So thanks, everybody. Have a great day. Malama puna hui ho. See you guys on the next walk or the live show. Aloha.